Good day, viewers. Today I'm going to talk about how to get what you want from a guy, a company. If you want to be employed in a company, in an organization, are you getting it? You get this this collodion, the color leaf, are you getting it? If you want this guy to love you, want this lady, you want to propose to her, and this lady is proven stubborn, are you getting it? Use Comb Herbal TV on. If you are a new person here, I want you to subscribe and share this video. I get in it. So you get this leaf of the Bicola, Collodion Bicola, or the spotted leaf. I get in it as usual. You get it a coin, you give it a coin. I get in it before you pluck the leaf of it. If you pluck the leaf of it, this one is for like, say, if you want to go for this interview, you want this particular lady, this particular guy to love you, to appreciate your love proposal. If you get this leaf, I get in it. You will now get a paper. I get in it. Or you want to go to this company for an interview, and you want to go to the interview, you do this and put in your pocket. I'm telling you, that company, that organization will pick you, and then you'll be employed in that way. I get in it. So you write. If you are a man or a woman, you want this guy, you write. I want dash name of person here to love me, and accept my proposal, and if it is employment, you write, I want this company or department or organization to employ me, and pay me good high salary or wages. If you write this, I get on this one for the one who wants a particular lady or man to love him, you write, I want so so and so to love me and accept my proposal. I get in it. If you want employment, you write, I want this company or department or organization to employ me and pay me good high salary or wages. I get in it. So if you write that, then this your leaf, your spotted leaf will be here. You write your petition inside the paper. I get in it. Before doing that, you write your name here. You write your name here. Example, you write your name here, like Mala. Write your full name here. Then, or you can write your Anna Mala, or you can write John, if you are John, or any name you have, you can write it. So, one write it here. You get a very good perfume like this one, been to Sudan, or that's Musk, Rose Musk. I get in it. You know what? You pour it and put on top of the written petition on the paper, or you get your bean to Sudan or six flowers, you open it and pour some on top of the petition, on top of the paper. When you do that, when you done the anointing on the paper, are you getting it? You know what? Fold it facing you. And what? Now fold it. This one is to get the love of your choice, or to be to get work employed in an organization that you wrote an interview, or you are going to the manager to ask for employment. You write the name of the company there, or the name of the manager. Are you getting it? Then you fold it. Fold it, your petition inside the paper. Let this petition face, let what you are doing face the east, where the sun is shining, direction. Then you put the paper there. You fold it right over there, this way. I get in it. Inside the leaf, you fold it. You fold it this way. You fold it this way. This one, you can use your white thread to tie it around, or you just get your wallet. You get your wallet and you get your wallet like this. You put it inside your wallet. When you are going to the company there, you put it in your, you put it in your wallet. I get in it. Then you what? Fold it. Make sure it enters well, so no one sees it. You fold it this way and put it in your pocket again. And you now put your wallet in your pocket and go there to this girl that you love, or this guy that you want for her to accept your proposal. The company, they will employ you and be happy. And you will thank God and call me and appreciate it. It's very powerful. It doesn't fail. Yeah, it doesn't fail.